I'm in Fatima. It's the Second Vatican, apparently, according to the Portuguese. Lots of Catholics come here for pilgrimage. There's a mass going on over there. It's a massive location. You can fit tens of thousands of people out here.
Transformar as nossas prioridades, os nossos objetivos, os nossos planos, de nada nos serve que o ressuscitado quer fazer na vida de cada um de nós.